This is we all say, when I was at all the worst, in the end, we always say, what's that? Sacrifice, in this team, we pay the price, like I saw right in the middle, you and I came to color right, so great, but it was fair, man, but my man, oh, dear, man, and if they need to take it, that's what we do, I'm dear, man, we don't shut, don't leave us, but every time we made up, first of year, every time we work, we walk for what they give, man. Baltimore University, majored in adversity, undergraduate perseverance with a PhD in victory. Baltimore, we beat mode, we don't rebuild, we reload. We run this game, no cheat codes, we run left, we run cold. We win, quit, we don't die, we don't act down, we never get in. We Baltimore, we play to win, come with me, I understand. So step up, don't break down, we can't keep up, turn back around. We let our mind and feel strong, so we can't even put this smack down. So let it go, cause we might be down.
Thank you.
Alright, welcome ladies and gentlemen to the Warriors Sports Arena for this afternoon's matchup. At this time, if you would, please rise and move over as we honor the nation with the singing of our national anthem to be sung by Mr. Jason Yarbrough. First game of the afternoon is going to feature the Lady Eagles of Summit Christian and the Lady Ravens of Riverfield. The winners of this afternoon's games will advance to play tomorrow afternoon at 1:30 right here at Glenpool High School. Riverfield will be the visiting team on the scoreboard, and Summit Christian will be the home team on the scoreboard. And without further ado, introducing the visiting team on the scoreboard, the Lady Ravens of Riverfield. Guard is 5'5" senior, number one, Kate Rhines. At guard is 5'5" senior, number three, Reese Gill. At guard is 5'7" senior, number 12, Eric Kelly. At guard is 5'6" senior, number 14, Alicia Muro. And it's close to 5'8" senior, number 33, Olivia Breeze. And the Lady Ravens coach by Jason Vogel.
Ravens on three. 1, 2, 3.
And now for the starting lines for the home team on the scoreboard. It's the Lady Eagles from Southern Christian. At guard, 5'5" senior, number 5, Joey Gordon. At point guard, 5'3" senior, number 10, Allie Lynch. At guard, 5'7" freshman, number 12, Timmy Lang. At post, 5'10" sophomore, number 20, Natalie Simon. And at post, 5'9" senior, number 24, Eddie Knapp. The Lady Eagles are coached by Ron Crenshaw. Our referees for this afternoon's game are Pete Bergman and Chris Bailey.
Thank you.
Basket by number 14, Miller.
White 5. Come on, Insta.
That's all Mr. 5. 4 and 3 and use.
Yeah, I have
22.
Yes,
spot.
Thank you, let's go.
It's number 22.
Good job, Aaron.
Block 20.
Hit. That's going to be number 20, Simon. Thank you. 14, Yuri with the basket.
First form, blue. Blue ball.
already here. Number 10, Kylie Lynch. Second hand of the game for Lady Eagles, number 14, Ashley Fritz. Number 22, Superman takes back on the Lady Eagles.
Coach. All right. Time out, boys. 30, coach.
Timeout called by River Field, 30 second timeout.
Coach, 30, start it.
Thank you.
Charles Bowman City, Rangers, number 11, Blackman.
Hey, one shot, Blue.
Thank you.
not blue. 30, coach.
30 second time, taken by Riverfield.
Thank you.
let's go to the free throws.
Blue! Yeah. White, 10, hit, 2 throws.
Number 10, number 14, on the line, shooting for the Lady Raiders. Number 14, Fritz, that's in at 48 Eagles.
Thank you.
right here. Come on, son. Hey, make the easy pass.
Come on.
for the Lady Eagles, number 13, Gibbons.
Brian!
Hey.
What do you got?
Five out.
Five out.
Thank you.
Cross call against number 20. Second man in the race, number 14, Fritz.
I thought he said timeout. That's my whistle. Thank you.
for the team.
Down there.